How to fix link directly opening in browser problem in iOS. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix link directly opening in browser problem in your iPhone iOS. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first, let us check out the problem itself. So first, open up your web browser. I'll just search for YouTube. So this is the link right here. You will see the link. Now, if I tap on YouTube, it will just open it up in browser itself and it will not redirect me to the app. So this is also the same problem for different other apps and websites as well. So to fix this, what you'll need to do is long press on this. Long press on the link itself, and after you long press on the link, you will see an option to open it in app. So here you will see open in YouTube. Tap on it and your YouTube will open up, and it's that simple. So if I head back again, I'll do that again. So I'll long press on the link, tap on open in YouTube, and it should open up my YouTube. Now after doing that, what this will do is this will make the browser recognize your choice. Now whenever you tap on the link again, it will directly open up to the YouTube. So yeah, that is how you do it. Now all you need to do is make sure that you open up your YouTube, long press on the link, and then open it using YouTube from here. After you do that, the browser will recognize your choice, and then from the next time, it will just directly open up in the app itself and not in the browser. So that is how you fix the problem in your iPhone, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.